thou's welcome weed. Meshenter for me, if thoughts of thee or yet thy memmy shall ever daunt me or awe me, my sweet wee lady. Or if I blush when thou shalt call me tighter daddy. What though they call me fornicator and tease my name in kintra clatter, the more they talk I'm kin to better, e'en let them clash. An old wife's tongue's a feckless matter to give and fash. Welcome, my bonny, sweet, wee daughter. Though ye come here a bit unsought for, and though your coming I have fought for baith kirk and kir, yet by my faith you're not unwrought for, that I shall swear. Sweet fruit, money, a merry dint, my funny toil is no attint, though thou came to the world of sklent, which fools may scoff at, in my last plaque thy parts beant, the better half of it. Though I should be the war bestead, thou's be as braw and beanly clad, and thy young years are nicely bred with education, as only brat o' wedlock's bed and o' thy station. Wee image o' my bonny Betty, as fatherly I kiss and dot thee, as dear and near my heart I set thee with as guiding will, as o' the priest had seen me get thee that's out of hell. Oh, God grant that thou may I inherit thy mother's looks and graceful merit, and thy poor worthless daddy's spirit without his failing. Will please me mair to see thee herit than stockit maidens. And if thou be what I would have thee, and take the counsel I would give thee, I'll never rue my trouble with thee, the cost nor shame of it, but be a loving father to thee, and brag the name of it. O thou that in the heavens dost dwell, why as it pleases best thyself, sends urn to heaven and ten to hell, all for thy glory, and no for only guide or ill they've done before thee. I bless and praise thy matchless might when thousands thou hast left in night, that I am here before thy sight for gifts and grace, a burning and a shining light to all this place. What was I, or my generation, that I should get sick exaltation? I were deserved most just damnation, for broken laws 6,000 years, ere my creation through Adam's cause. When from my mother's womb I fell, thou might have plunged me deep in hell, to gnash my gums and weep and wail, in burning lakes where damned devils roar and yell, chained to their stakes. Yet I am here, a chosen sample, to show thy grace is great and ample. I'm here, a pillar o' thy temple, strong as a rock, a guide, a buckler, and example to all thy flock. But yet, O Lord, confess I must, at times I'm fashed with fleshly lust, and sometimes too in worldly trust vile self gets in. But thou remembers we are dust defiled with sin. O Lord, yes, dream, thou kens with Meg. Thy pardon I sincerely beg, O mate, ne'er be a living plague to my dishonor, and I'll ne'er lift a lawless leg again upon her. Besides, I furthermore avow with Leslie's lass, 3 times I trow, but Lord, that Friday I was foul when I came. Or else thou kens thy servant true would ne'er steer her. Maybe thou lets this fleshly thorn buffet thy servant even more, lest he o'er proud and high should turn that he's a gifted. If so, thy had more e'en been born until thou lifted. Lord, bless thy chosen in this place, for here thou hast a chosen race. But God confound their stubborn face and blast their name, or will bring thy elders to disgrace and open shame. Lord, Mine von Hampton's dismals. He drinks and swears and plays at cards, yet has so many taking arts with great and small. From God and priest the people's hearts he steals away. And when we chastened him, therefore, thou kens how he bred sick and splore, and set the world in a roar laughing at us, curse thou his basket and his store, kale and potatoes. Lord, hear my earnest cry and prayer against that presbytery of air. Thy strong right hand, Lord, make it bare upon their heads. Lord, visit them, and dinna spare for their misdeeds. O Lord, my God, that glib-tongued aching, my very heart and flesh are quaking to think how we stood sweating, shaking, and pished with dread, while he hanged in limp and snaking held on his head. Lord, in thy day of vengeance try him. Lord, visit him what did employ him, and pass not in thy mercy by them, nor hear their prayer. But for thy people's sake, destroy them and dinna spare. But, Lord, remember me and mine with mercies temporal and divine, that I, for grace and gear, may shine excelled by name, and all the glory shall be thine. Amen, amen.
Oh, my love is like a red, red rose that's newly sprung in June. Oh, my love is like the melody that's sweetly played in tune. As fair art thou, my bonny lass, so deep in love am I. And I will love thee still, my dear, till all the sea's gone dry. Till all the sea's gone dry, my dear, and the rocks melt with the sun. I will love thee still, my dear, while the sands of life shall run. And fare thee well, my only love, and fare thee well while. And I will come again, my love, though it were 10,000 miles.